Can you tell us a little bit about your video?
So our video, we have our video announcements class. There's actually a total of 11 of us, and unfortunately most of us couldn't be here tonight, but we had a lot of fun making this. Me and Eric, we share off script writing, and that's another fun thing is because I personally enjoy writing. I don't know how Eric feels, but he loves editing, and we all like directing and acting. It's just really fun.
What are some of the other responsibilities that you had in creating this video?
So we had lots of things that just depended on lots of things. I don't know. Basically just how we acted, how we showed, how we delivered the jokes, script writing, editing, lots of things.
What software do you use for editing?
iMovie. Just a simple thing off the MacBooks. And a side note to the other thing, we actually, our class does the video announcements for the whole entire school. So that was another thing because we had to fit filming and setting up like our scenes and stuff like that in between like the announcements and our office episodes.
And what was your favorite part of creating these announcements?
The script.
Yeah, the script was really funny. Yeah.
Personally, my favorite part was writing the script at home and just making up jokes and just having a good time.
If someone were interested in making a film for the film festival next year, what advice would you give them?
Have fun.
Don't force the acting, and because that was another thing with us. We didn't really force it. It was just an idea. Our teacher, Mr. Chen, credits to him. He's amazing, but we already had this idea planned out, and we already made our first episode, but he was like, do you guys want to submit your second episode into the film festival? So it wasn't really a forced thing for competition. It was like, okay, let's do it just for fun and see if we win.
So what future plans do you have for filmmaking?
Well, when I grow up, I want to be a scriptwriter. I want to continue making stuff and just kind of creating ideas.
I'm going to Hillcrest High School, so I was thinking of, you know, just joining the film clubs and all the video crews that they have after school.
I like photography and film, so I thought I could carry that with me during school.
I love being an actor, and I also like photographs.
All right, great job. Thank you.
Thank you.